and fashionistas out there. It's your plus size fashionista, Lasandra Yvette. Mm-hmm. Yep. And this is going to be a first look of this hair that I have in. And it is from Ola Mae Wigs. It is the full lace 36-inch box braid wig. So if you guys want to see how I feel about this wig, then you guys stick around, stay tuned. Mm-hmm. Yep.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive.
Okay, all my fashionistas and fashionistas out there, it is your doll, Lasandra Yvette. Mm-hmm. Yep. And I am back with a video. Ooh, let me close this up. Anywho, so I have in this 36-inch box braid wig. Now, normally, I would have my hairstylist do my thing, you know, my thing, do her thing with it, but I'm so backed up with working with companies and stuff like that. Just took this lash wig off that I had on because it was about time to take off. If y'all haven't seen that final review and all that, then y'all look at that. I want to just tell Ola Mae, I'm so sorry. I should have been did this wig video. But, yeah. When I tell y'all, you don't have to know how to lay wigs, like, professionally. You can. But if you're, like, me and don't know what you're doing and you're looking at a couple tutorials and you know the basics, this is it for you. It's very user-friendly, real easy. All you had to do was cut the lace, like I previously mentioned in the unboxing video. It had combs right here in the middle and in the back. And then it had adjustable straps in the back so you could make it as tight or as loose as you see fit. And you can part it any which way. It's full lace. It had lace from temple to temple and it had lace in the nape. I cut that off. Not really going to do too much of high styles. Maybe half up, half down, but not all the way up, even though you could. If, you know what I'm saying, you had proper braid pattern on your real hair. Had, you know, if you have the wig cap, you know, you can most definitely glue it all the way down. But I'm not doing all that. And what I did was I cut the lace. Laid a little bit of baby hairs, laid it a little bit. You know, I'm not professional, y'all. Y'all should know that. I'm not, I'm gonna get my hair done to get it laid how I want to. Now, what I do, I do, you know, make my wigs, you know, when I have the time. I do color my hair, you know. That's what I do. I don't do no cutting, no, none of that. I do know how to pluck. I do know how to bleach knots and stuff. I do that. But as far as the more technical, like cutting, layering, I leave that to my stylist because I'm not trying to mess nothing up. But this is really easy. This is for my honeys that's in between styles, such as myself, and you getting your hair done, but you already have an appointment to get your hair done, but you just need something quick and easy that'll last you until you get your hair done. This is it. This is gonna last me about a week and a half until I get my hair done. And I get my hair done on the 2nd of November. So this will last me till then. I'm gonna make it last till then. It was so easy. All you have to do was cut the lace. And I cut the lace, it was lace in the back. Lace temple to temple, cut it. I used Eben New York Maximum lace spray in the black can. I know it's 3 different color cans. It's the yellow and the red can. I use the black one. The black is the maximum hold. And I just sprayed it temple to temple. Laid my lace while my lace was laying. Well, I let it get tacky. Then I put my lace on. Then I figured out my baby hair situation. And once I did that, I sprayed it again. And I used my silk scarf. Tied it about 15, 20 minutes. And this is the end result. Now, I'm not looking for perfection. If I was looking for perfection, I would have, you know, put makeup in it to make it look more like scalp or lace tint spray, which I don't have no lace tint spray, which I'm going to buy some. I'm just wanting to make this last for a week and a half. So I'm not trying to do all the intricate stuff. But if you're trying to make your hair last a little bit longer, I recommend, you know what I'm saying, use makeup or lace tint spray or whatever. I didn't do that because I was just trying to hurry up and, you know, do a little something. But I will be using some little bands because, you know, I am a med tech and I can't have all my hair in my face. So I'm going to use like a little bandana, do a little cute little updo or whatever. And that's what I'm going to do with this. But it's really cute. So I'm going to come all the way back so y'all can see how it looks. And this is where it stops. And I am 5 foot, so it stops right here on me. So I'm going to pull it all to the back so you guys can see where it's laying on me. And y'all, I should have did a video on how I did it, but this was my first time actually laying a lace and doing it, and I was so nervous. So I didn't want to come on camera looking like a complete fool. But now that I know what to do, I will do that in the future. But when I tell you, this looks like I got my hair braided, like I went to one of these little braiding shops, salons, and had somebody do my hair, sat for 12 hours. I had 2-3 people do my hair. That's what it looked like. That's what it's giving. That's what it's giving. It's giving that. And the braids are just so neat, so polished. Real cute. Real cute. My sister Keisha gonna love this. She gonna love this when she see me tomorrow. She's gonna love this one. Cause me and her, we love braided wigs. She gonna love this. But anywho, yes y'all, really, really flat, not bulky. You could party any which way. Like, I could do like that. I could do like this. I could do a cute little style. You know, little cutesy. I'ma play with it. You know, do a little cute little stuff for the week. I'm definitely week and a half. I'm gonna play with it. And take this out maybe the first. Yeah. Keep this in for about a couple days. Yeah. This is cute though. Super cute. And it's full. It's not super heavy like it's too many braids. Like, it's cute. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Love it. Again, I want to tell May, I'm so sorry for the delay. Hope y'all love this video. I love these braids. Oh my God, fire. Fire. Love it. And y'all, I tried to do my little thing with these baby hairs. I don't know what I was trying to do. I tried to do a little something. But yeah. It's cute. Whatnot. You know? So yeah, you guys, I have all the info of this hair, their social media networking sites, everything you want to know about Ola Mae. You can, if you want this unit itself, I will have the exact link in the fashion box, in the fashion box below, so you guys can, you know, check them out. So yeah, you guys, I'm loving it. I'm definitely gonna pull some back. Yeah, it's cute. So yeah, y'all, it's your plus size fashionista. I have so many videos. I think I have like 6 videos up. So check them out, run them up, run them views up. Run them likes up, comment, subscribe. Tell anybody that you know to subscribe to me. Run them likes up, run them comments, run them views. Subscribe, because I have so much more coming soon, so you want to be subscribed. I have hauls, I have try-ons, coming soon, some more try-ons. So I want y'all to keep it locked for that. Think I might do a color video. Because y'all been wanting that. I haven't did a color video in so long. Coloring some hair. So, I think I might do that. So, yeah, you guys, that's it. I want y'all to do one thing for me. Stay fly, stay fashion, for less. It's your plus size fashionista, LaSandra Yvette, and I'm out.